Okay, you've got the crystal. All you have to do now is fill it with Crota's soul. The hive are in the middle of some kind of funeral, so...
Not a funeral. A death ceremony. Crota's essence is being prepared for the next realm.
Right. So when you get to this funeral, orcs will be watching close. Use Rasputin's cloak to slip past the Taken. Find Crota's soul, wrap it up, and get out.
Where exactly are we headed?
When the Death Singers begin their song, you'll know we are close.
What she's trying to say is that she doesn't know. Don't worry, I'll keep my ear to the ground.
And I will try not to step on his head.
Ghost?
And your modifications. We'll be ready.
Then move quietly and unseen, like death.
Let's hope this works. Cloaking. I can't see you. Can you see me?
Keep your distance. They can't see you, but they can still smell you. Eris can replace her ship. We can't replace you.
Cross the chasm. Enter their world.
A Tumask. Careful. We've still got to avoid them. I hope they can't see this thing.
Crota's tomb and take what remains of his soul.
There are a lot of tombs here. How do we find Crota's?
You know it when you see it.
We found it.
Now, let the crystal drink deep from Crota's death essence.
It's working. How much do we need to pass as an ascendant hive?
Only a taste, but steal all you can.
Something's wrong. We're exposed. Lock for transmat. Get out of there.
We must have Quota Soul.
They've got enough. Lock for transmat, Ghost.
I can't. Everything is corrupted. I can't connect. Stay alive. We've got to make it back.
The best I could do with so little time.
You pulled us out.
One of Tolan's tricks. There is nothing I fear more than the dark, but I will not lose another guardian. You've imprisoned the last whisper of Crota's soul. It is left to you now. Find Oryx on the Dreadnought. Destroy him.